Hello everyone, SUSLIK Gaming here, and welcome back to another Core 3 episode. In this video, I'm gonna show you 4 versus 4 match where I played as Afrika Corps with the brand new unit, Guastatori. Cool looking, straight out of Wolfenstein, face mask, double flamethrower, a really interesting unit. I also did a record 61k damage. I'll leave you alone with the video now. Enjoy. Okay, he's going with the double engineer. Also play some MGs. See, I'm planning to convert this health track to the mortar. Let's see how it look. I quickly capture these. Oh, that MG is really annoying. Okay, converting it. Oops, not that one. There we go. What do you need? MP34, give us order. There's a driver back in your seat. Just like the Nürburgring, eh? Okay, vehicle upgraded. It's time to clear those buildings out. Let's start with this one.
Cover him! Hide your reloads!
They have mortar as well. You're gonna flank with engineers. Put my MG to that building.
Munitions point is being neutralized by the enemy.
Commandant! Grab your gear!
Pack crew is reporting in. Unit lost. Our fuel point is being neutralized by the enemy.
Damn, he's camping there really well. Okay, Guastatori, here we come. A 6-man dead squad.
Shift this thing!
He has double mortar. I'm being flanked. Yeah, I can lose that gun. Doesn't matter. Castatori to the rescue. No, you can't retreat with that. You think it's that easy? Thank you. Give me that back. See more engineers. Oh, that's tank. Ain't good. Lucky him, I'm prepared. So I have a lot of fuel. Sneaky flanker. What's going on here? Is that a 2v1 on top? I can't tell. Like, for some reason, when you click on enemy units, it doesn't show their nicknames like in previous game. So can't tell if it's same player or not. Or maybe two different. Because quite many units here at the north. Okay, let's save the self track.
Heavy armor research complete.
Right, going for the tiger now. Was the Tori with flamethrower. Like, imagine being sprayed by double flamethrower and still be able to manage to fire. I expected developers to add some sort of a new suppression mechanic, where it's like impossible to fire when you're being flamethrowed at. Well,
we have 200 points remaining.
Slow down there. Send the tiger to the middle. I think middle is a bit easier to take. I'll deal with the north later. Ability. Oh, retreat, retreat. It's a lot the damage. Oh god. Retreat, retreat. I don't want to lose it. That's a double miss from the rocket run. God damn, that was lucky. I actually saved it. It literally has 0.1 HP. That's crazy. Okay, thanks for the repair. Okay. Looks like that player didn't see my almost dead tiger. He should have pushed me. Retreat. Let's smoke here. So I can cap in peace. Let's see. Anti-tank satchel charge. Let's kill this tank. Here we go. Run, boy, run. Tiger, save the tiger. Don't turn, don't turn. Okay.
Order, grab your gear. We're heading out.
Driver, get us moving.
We have double tanks here.
Let them try. Are we out of fuel? No. An infantry one sending home.
We have vehicles available in reserve.
S mine launcher. Damn! Just wipe that squad. Oh no, wow, that was... Wow. But thank god I can spawn another tiger immediately. I have a lot of manpower here. Reverse, reverse. Nice. Let's repair this. Okay, I'm parking the Panzer III next to that building. Trying to secure the middle point. For some reason they're not capping back the top star. Maybe they focused on us too much. Ooh. Not today. Okay, let's switch to the top. That's another comeback. Real nice. S-mine. There you go. That I love S-mine ability. Wow. Just wipes a unit. Okay, at this point I can just push towards their HQ. Let me build some bunkers here. Tiger is just so good. I can't get the same satisfaction while using British tanks or American tanks. Really good HP. Okay, let's get you repaired. I'll be back. Let's see how this bunker looking. That's a new bunker model, Italian bunker. Does it have machine gun?
We have vehicles available in reserve.
Yeah, it does. Nice.
Ready on your grab your gear. We're heading
so unlike German bunker, you don't need to upgrade it to a machine gun bunker. It immediately builds with machine gun in it.
Building a little panzer nest. The enemy has 100 points remaining, Commandant.
Which is cool. Oh god damn! Whatever that plane rocket ability is, it's quite deadly. Holy smokes. Keep losing my tigers to that. Yellow.
Our enemy is faltering. Only 10 points remain.
They're all together left to match. What the hell? Wow. Again, highest damage in the team from me. That was another interesting match. I hope you enjoyed. See you in next one.